Well, it's Monday, July 26th, and the sun is shining here in Squaw Valley. And today is the day that this place begins to change and the build starts and the production ramps up. Only 4 more days until the festival begins. As you can see, pretty quiet, pretty beautiful.